They're getting coffee and donuts, motherfucker. Fuck them. I'll unrack this shit and blast them all, motherfucker.
Right at this spot in the city, Vinny.
It's actually, I think it's a perfect spot for you. You know the scrapyard?
Where all the Tonys hang out.
Yeah. I'll show you.
All the Tonys hang out, motherfucker.
Bro, you know how many times those Tonys shoot me when we fucking get away from cops?
Too many times.
And we're in there, and then we'll get a fucking shot by cops and the Tonys.
I love this car.
Let me ask you a question.
You gotta be fucking kidding me right now.
What?
Oh? Wait.
That.
What? Is that the...
That's the exact place where we were supposed to go.
Oh.
So you see the warehouse to the right?
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Right where the cop car is? In that alley, to the left, there's a door.
Now, you guys want it to be like a warehouse spot or like any secret spot?
That's a little weird. Well, I guess...
motherfucker.
Out of all the places, we were just there. Now there's a bunch of cops there. I think maybe it was compromised.
Word on the street, maybe?
Go up on the bridge.
No, nothing like that. Just coincidence.
It's literally where the cop car is. Right.
Literally the spot.
110%.
I know a spot.
Literally.
Let me show you guys. I know a really good spot.
Yeah, drive.
Like a really good spot. I think you guys will like it.
Already getting raided again, motherfucker. Chat, this has been pretty chill.
I guess it's good. I guess it's a good thing we got out of there.
Imagine we were there. We just popped outside.
We would have got probably lit up like Swiss cheese.
I've never like seen people over there. That's the most.
There's
who the
never
fuck goes
anybody
over there?
There. Never.
Every once in a while, but I ain't for a long time.
I mean, to be fair, we could have definitely played it off like I'm just selling a house.
Yes,
here's the question.
Man in blue shoes.
To the man in blue shoes and a bandana who doesn't really look Asian.
Yeah.
Not all.
You got a lot of conceal on right now.
Shit, I have to remember exactly where it was.
I mean, you can grab a door here. This over to your
right,
this green door.
Oh, wait,
you
see this door that I have here? Oh, right here. I think it's right here. Check this shit out. I think it's this door. Hold on.
Fucking gas tank. Oh.
Alright, this is a good one.
Right here.
This is fucking it.
This is it.
Yeah,
this is a
good
one.
This is it. This is it. This is probably one of the best spots I've seen. And we've been scouting for weeks.
Yeah, well, there you go.
Goddamn, this is a fucking good. I'm not gonna lie, this is. Holy shit!
You could even have two of them.
Also, that was my next question. How many of these spots can one person have?
You only need one.
I mean,
as many as you can afford.
Here's kind of like what I want to set up for people. You know, if people are, you know, running things around here, they're getting involved in big shit, you know, I think it would be good to have like a real one. And then maybe have like a, you know, what do the kids call it? A jabate.
A jabate.
Like me, I don't put all my eggs in one basket. Spread it out.
You know, I
but I am a millionaire, so.
I mean, I. Look, okay, so what. What are we talking, money wise? What do you, what do you have?
What do you mean, what do I have, man? What kind of question is that?
Do you have the money? Do you have $100,000? And then you gotta pay 25 up front for the first month. So you...
Wait, what? How does that even make sense?
So you're paying your first month
security. You're paying for March.
So it's your month plus your down.
Yeah, what do you mean? How does it not make sense? It's a monthly fee of $25,000.
So you want me to pay 100 plus first... 100 not enough for you, fucking motherfuckers, man. You said it is.
125 G's.
No, it's 125, yeah.
And then it is 25 a month after that.
You'll understand why, Lang, when you go inside. That's my point.
Look. If you need, like, a payment plan, we can work on a payment plan. Or maybe...
Okay, I'm not going to lie. I put about $300,000 to $400,000 investing in weed. In a big transport mission I was doing with Dex, okay? We were going to make a lot of money out of it until Dex got a phone call last night saying that we got denied for the whole thing by the cartel. So right now, I'm running pretty low on cash, man. I'm not going to lie.
Okay, what about, is this going to be solely for you or the Lean Boys?
This is the thing, Buddha. You need to think about. I don't know if you want to tell everyone.
$1,200.
I mean, if you need to tell everyone, I mean, it's up to you. But you know, just. Be careful, you know, with you know, like, don't let that Ricky motherfucker know, you know what I mean? He'll fuck everything up.
Right
now,
the Lean Boys, I would have to have a big conversation with them, because once we used to share stash houses, things would go missing left, right, and center, and nobody would ever fess up to it. To the point where everybody just started storing their own shit.
The thing is,
so
you don't, no one's gonna know about this. No one's ever gonna say about this. So, you don't even have to tell your boys. You tell your close whoever.
I have $75,000 right now, that's it.
$75,000? You always hitting me up for money, motherfucker?
Listen, motherfucker, you know what I'm putting my money in, bitch. Like I said, I'm a man trying to invest. Don't even get me started, alright? I'm sitting on right. 70,000 quarter ounces that I'm buying, knowing that it's not worth shit, hoping that it's gonna be worth something one day. And it's not going to be worth nothing.
Yeah, that's a fucking punch in the dick.
Yes, it is.
La weed.
So the only thing we're telling you is, I mean, we'll talk about it with the payments, if you need a payment plan, which is fine.
It's not a matter of me needing a payment plan. I can make the money. It's just the timing of this all is,
yeah,
pretty funny.
Well, you don't have to get it today.
But I want this shit right now, bitch.
Yeah, you just said 70,000 fucking quarter ounces.
$75,000. I have cash.
What about the rest? Do you want to talk to, like, you know, Curtis and, you know,
Denzel,
Seb and, like, the rest
I mean,
of them?
You
want to,
like, go in on, like a
you guys can all just go in for it on a group.
How much weight does this thing have?
2,500. So it's four. It's literally.
Is
it
like the biggest one available, or?
It's the biggest one I'm offering right now.
Okay.
Like I said, no one knows about this place. When you go in there, the good thing about it is it's going to be the most private conversation you can ever have in this city.
2,500 is a fuck that.
Okay.
You don't have to get it right now. you can maybe talk to your boys and we could get it in the morning. You could get it later today.
Let's get it a discount, bitch.
You know the ultimate great thing about these, Ling?
What that?
You're doing the whole weed thing, right?
Yeah, I mean, not anymore, but I was.
Behind that door, you can grow as much as you want.
Okay, can I see inside? Is that possible?
Well, I need the money. I gotta set things up. It's not free.
Not free, huh?
It costs me money. I gotta bring in a construction crew.
I mean, all you gotta think about is this. You never have to worry about growing weed in your houses. You'll have a lot of fucking room in there. Triple the amount of weight in your regular house. Fucking sky's the limit with these things.
There's no way you can just show me this. No way.
The only thing we could do is...
Fine.
I was gonna say we could just show him another. So we get an idea. But
y'all talk amongst yourselves.
All right, take care. Get the crew in here, motherfucker.
Yeah, go do construction.
Just, there's gonna be a lot of.
This shit gonna be pretty good, Buddha. You gonna like this shit.
See, my only concern is that.
What's that, motherfucker?
It's hard to explain.
We'll try your best. We listening. Are you good?
I'm thinking, man. I'm thinking.
Alright, well, think then, motherfucker. Yo, Vinny, who you texting?
I'm looking. I was gonna see if maybe.
Ula around?
No, she's not around right now. You need a loan, Lang?
Fuck no, I don't take loans, man.
All right. Well, I wasn't gonna charge you points on it, Lang.
I have about 3,000-4,000 ounces, over 70,000 quarter ounces. All right. I bought a few, you know, had a few investments and a few things. I just got completely cocked over it. That's all.
Yep.
I literally had about
$300,000
like 2 days ago. I invested it all, you know. That's why I'm saying the timing's just funny, you know?
Yeah, that's how it normally goes, though. That's how life is.
And what happens, is this like a permanent location? Can you move it, or how does that work?
No, you could, alright, so say God forbid, you come here, and you say, holy fuck, I think the cops are on to me. Listen, Vinny, listen, Slim, I need to move locations. Boom, done deal. You get a relocation fee, and we move your location to wherever the fuck you want.
I mean, it don't even have to be that. If you want to relocate, I guess you can just tell us too.
And how much would it cost to relocate?
Pending.
Like I said, I don't have issues with the prices. More of my concern is the state of crime right now. Right? It's pretty dog shit.
Yeah.
But now maybe the banks have gotten better, so maybe it's easier. I don't know.
And jewelry store good?
I got an $110,000 lick on the jewelry store.
Yeah, because they're chain gang, man. You guys have unbelievable luck, all right? I hit the jewelry store yesterday. Got like fucking 30 gold bars, man.
You want to know my secret?
Sure.
Play the Amino song when you do it.
Oh,
that sound fire, motherfucker.
That's how I literally got 4 cards from one fucking bank once.
Jesus fuck.
Yep. It's just my little good luck charm.
So lucky. I mean, yeah, but these things be pretty fire.
The this whole group, sick. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, you get the whole group going at it. You know what I mean? Should be dope.
See, you just need to make sure you put your foot down, Lang, and tell your boys. Like, if you said the shit goes missing and nobody owns up to it, you need to let them know. Like, this is a whole nother level. You know what I mean?
Yeah, right. Yeah. Like I said, I would have to talk with the boys, see where their heads are at, and see if they even want to share a stash house, and then go from there.
Hmm.
Look. This is something that I've worked hard on. And I've invested a lot of money. And, let's go showcase it. But I want the full money.
Yeah, you greedy fuck. I get it, man.
What do you mean, greedy?
You can reset the code, right? Or you're going to email us.
Yeah, it's temporary. It's just 1234. Use your e-muscle.
So flex your e-muscle and then type in the PIN code. And just go buy the safe and flex your e-muscle.
So here, you can fucking scream all you want. You can scream at the top.
Okay, start by pulling Andy. How much for this? 100 grand.
What the fuck
you
did
said,
you just...
You said, you know, payment plan just, you know, 5 minutes ago. So which one is it?
Yeah, but with the full money.
Payne, you gotta jump.
What can you give me today?
75 grand is all I have.
Okay, 75 grand. You owe me 100. Plus the 25 of your monthly fee.
I can probably get you the rest by today. I'm hitting the road today, so. All
right, so 50 is going to be to the 100. 25 of that, making it 75.
Shit, they're in the vault today? I didn't know.
Your March payment. All right?
Okay.
So you owe 50.
So you owe 50. I give you...
Shouldn't have said that in front of Vinny.
What's a reasonable time, guys?
By Monday.
I get it too soon. I don't worry.
All right.
You know, and listen, everything is cash. Nothing goes through wires.
No bank transfers.
Wanna go get the cash now?
We'll get the
cash. Go to me. I take care of the cash.
Okay, so you want to do the cash now or like a whole separate thing?
Pay Slim, after we're done here, I need you to email me a pen. I would make it 5 or 6 digits.
Okay.
For extra security. And you need to email me a guest pin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All right. Don't tell us your pin, motherfucker.
Nobody to know your pin.
0000000.
Motherfucker!
Lang. God fucking damn it, Lang.
I emailed it, man. Don't worry.
And I wouldn't show it.
6969 6969 6969.
Listen, just because you got my stash house now, I don't want to do 69 with you.
What do you mean? What do you mean your stash house, bitch? It's my stash house, man.
They're like renting an apartment, motherfucker.
You fucking Vin Diesel. I don't have a joke. I was gonna make some kind of Fast and the Furious joke.
I want me to email you now.
Well, do you want it now?
You already made the joke. Fast and the Furious, motherfucker.
Yeah, just send me the shit, then we need to walk out, and I gotta do a little bit more, and then we're done. But, like I said, booty. You know, business is business. If y'all are beefing, anyone's beefing... No one fucks each other. This is outside. This is outside the circle. This is the, you know.
And you know, I'm a man of my word, Lang.
I trust you, Vinny. I don't think we'll ever have beef in the future, but like I said, you never know, right?
Exactly. Just you know, God forbid. You know, this is totally separate. That's why I want you to understand.
All right, look, and if I want another one in the future,
because
maybe I have my hand in a separate pot.
Let me look. You're basically, with the exception, you know, of a few other people, you're like the first one to really see this operation. So, it needs to, we need to, before we kind of roll, you know, two or three out, we need to...
Oh, I don't mean soon, in a week. I mean maybe like in a month or something.
No, not a problem. I don't necessarily think that's a problem.
Okay. That's good to know.
Damn, Buddha gonna be having them stacks soon, player.
Yeah, I don't know about that, man.
And Buddha...
Anything me and Dex touch apparently turns to dust. What's that?
You tell anyone about this, I'll fucking kill you.
Yeah, don't worry, bitch. I'll keep it a secret, man. Don't threaten me. I sent you the pins, by the way.
Yep, I gotta go out. We all gotta go out. 1, 2, 3, 7.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
Gold Sam, thanks for the gift sub. I'm sorry for being quiet, guys. I'm just kind of observing.
Like a pin.
You know what I mean?
Thing, by the way, man. What the fuck is that from? Like fucking 2003. Jesus Christ.
Do you want a security question?
Sure.
What was
like
the name?
Phrase, you know, automated, open sesame, man.
Hmm? It was a magic, we would clap your hands and then fucking open the door, motherfucker.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yo, Abura.
What?
What's your citizen ID?
115.
You guys eerily quiet, you know what I mean? Normally I'm just quiet listening for once, but you got motherfuckers all being so quiet.
Smart move to make is when you come to these places, make sure you're messed up. Don't come in on your own car. You know better, you know? You've been around a long time, you know the way people
are. Yeah, I'm gonna have to talk to the boys and make sure we keep this as low key as possible, man.
Tell them don't bring nobody outside your circle here, nothing like that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Otherwise you might have to kill a motherfucker.
Bird just called that in.
Quiet Andy's.
Chat, let's be talkative. Why are you guys
I'm
being
tired,
so snoozy?
Okay? Barely got any sleep, motherfucker. I wanted to talk, bitch.
Fuck, I do enough talking. I need to lean on motherfucker every once in a while. I never shut the fuck up. You know, one of these.
So Pimp and Vinny and fucking business together. I never thought I'd see the day.
What happened?
I never thought I'd see the day you guys would do business together, man.
Oh, well, we always did a little bit of business together for a long motherfucking time, actually. Except I'm so low key with my shit, nobody knows who I do business with.
Low key, huh?
I'm super low key, motherfucker.
Been to any mountains recently?
Yeah, I have been. Birds be caught chirping, motherfucker.
I'm just fucking with you, man.
Yeah, I know. That motherfucking shit pissed me off.
The fuck is that noise?
What, is Rami around the vulture? Where is he?
No, shit.
Sound like more like a cat coughing up a fur ball, motherfucker. Goddamn.
Taking a break now so I can chat. That's what I like to hear. I watched the VOD. Total bullshit.
Yeah, I mean, so you excited about this thing? This thing fucking badass, motherfucker. You should see where mine is.
Fucking thick.
Mine way cooler than yours.
Like, why?
Because it's mine.
God, fuck you.
Maybe one day I'll show it to you, motherfucker.
Yours is bigger, isn't it?
Maybe I got a couple of them.
Fuck you guys, man.
And Lang, the other big thing is not everybody's gonna have these.
Yeah,
only certain.
These are gonna
only
be
the worthy
exclusive
people.
Oh,
that's good to hear.
So, just a heads up. Something another feature that I invested in. So, if for some reason some fuck, discovers this place, maybe you get compromised.
We'll kill him.
Just the location. We'll kill him. But if they go and enter the pen, and then they enter an incorrect pen, the pen pad locks out. Locks for a minute. And then if they do it again at a certain time, it'll lock out again. So it has a brute force protection.
Okay.
Motherfucker, I can't come in here and just hit a bunch of goddamn numbers all night.
But who's gonna protect us from Matt?
I know, right?
Poor Booty Wooty gonna be the first one.
Yeah, man.
Ban them.
True, motherfucker. True. Maybe I finally get to pull this thing out of my bag.
If somebody gets the code and they go in there, can they steal my shit?
How are they gonna get the
master
code?
I mean, if you...
Theoretically, somebody hacks into my brain and gets the code.
Yes.
Yeah, well, then they go on a long trip.
Well, how would they get it, though?
I don't know.
Buddha gonna be so high that he gonna be saying it out loud while he typing it in.
I don't smoke weed no more, man. The fuck am I with you?
He's smoking a crack rock, then. My bad. I forgot that Buddha was a crackhead.
That's right, bitch. I smoke crack.
I mean, so, Buddha, like I said, if you think... Look, if you have, like, I think the most thing that I'm worried about is it's not the walls, it's not anything. It's like what I'm worried about is anyone knowing is like, let's say you give this to Coitus in a month, and you Coitus fucking hate each other or something like that. You know, I think hopefully y'all don't fight over this. You know what I mean? But if that does happen, I can change your pin at any time.
Okay.
And then if he says something, we kill him.
We will kill him.
This is serious season.
Okay.
I'm real tempted to pull something out of my bag just to show you how serious we are.
I'm just giving a hypothetical. I love Coitus. Coitus and I were sucking each other. I mean, we were at...
Damn, you get around, you slut.
Look, all I ask is that when I want to change... When somebody wants to change the code, it goes through me.
Yeah, you're the only sole person that
you're
could...
You're the owner.
You're the owner.
The owner of this. This is yours.
So it's on you.
Yeah, this is yours. Who you share it with, that on you. You the one. You the only one that can tell us to change anything.
Okay, good to know.
Literally the only person.
Second one, all right.
And like all I said, right, if you do feel this is compromised, I can bring in the crew. Bring them in, a little look, and then we'll move it out.
All right, sounds good. All right, drop me off at Link Street if we can.
Watch that gas tank.
It's good to kill a cop if he shows up, you know.
Bingo.
Oh.
It's a nice night, ain't it? Filled with stars. It's beautiful. It's almost romantic. You know what I mean? Like, I'm getting, like, Lady and the Tramp vibes right now. That's amore. Let's go get your money, motherfucker.
I'll tell you within, like, the next half hour to give you the money, I think.
I just had, like, a...
Alright.
Kind of a point raised... I think I need to make the expectation set that, I suppose if you do, for some reason, get caught by the cops down the line, if you do get caught, you would probably have to give up the pen so that they could go in, because they're gonna raid you. You know what I mean?
What the fuck you think I am, man?
I mean, if they ain't got the pen, fuck them.
Well,
Yeah. They ain't do enough investigating.
But you want them to torture you?
They might have to.
Don't worry about that shit. Payne, you said that. This is the one you're willing to sell for right now. What the fuck does that mean?
I have better.
How do you get better, hmm?
Are you worthy for that one?
What the fuck? You guys don't think I'm worthy for better, really?
That's what we say to be dramatic. We're just being dramatic.
No, we're just being dramatic. We're being, like, you know, over-dramatic with it.
Look, yeah, I want the best one right now.
Look,
easy with that. You take it down.
No.
We're rolling out the operation. And
this is phase one.
Okay.
Yeah, we're phase one.
You guys give out the better ones, I better be the first one. Because you guys love me, right?
Motherfucker, you already the first one. You know this, right? You already the first one.
Yeah, you are the first one.
You the first non-personnel person getting one of these.
All right.
Like, you're the first one out of this box right here that got one.
Yeah, out of everybody around here, all right, every motherfucker outside of this car, you the first.
Okay.
Not even though.
Yeah, this is good right here.
All right, later, player.
Now, take care.
Change them shoes. Change them shoes, motherfucker. You be looking like an Azteca.
Those shoes were pretty bald.
Them some wild ass feetsies, motherfucker. Them feets be wild.
All right, so we're getting all the money, and make sure you, Slim, you know,
wash it through to VU.
Yeah, well, you work it out with him. I don't need to tell you. You'll handle
it. Hey, we just gotta work on the percentages.
That's where you two come in. I walk away at this point.
Wait, why didn't we get the money?
Said he gonna get the all to us eventually.
Wait.
No, he's supposed to give us the fucking 70 grand right now. 75.
He said he would get it all to me in 30 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you guys heard him talk.
Yeah, he said he was going to meet Slim in 30 or whatever.
Yeah, I'll take care of grabbing the money. I'll put that shit through to VU. Perfect. And then we need to, one of you two start cataloging the money, all right? I'll be sure to call you. I'll give you the amount that he gave me. And then, make sure you mark down all the information. I'm sure one of you motherfuckers good with Google Excel or some shit.
Oh, I'm terrible.
I've already got it all.
You already got it all? All right, I'll give you all the information.
I will take care of all the paperwork and everything like that. You don't let me handle that.
Got you. Now, eventually, Payne, are we going to be able to change the pins and move them for people too? Or is it just something they come to us and we go to you? Because you can't be around 24/7.
Nah, it's always going to be me. The way it's set up, it's got to be me.
So we can't move shit instantaneous unless we have the pins on file, and we have to go do it by hand. We could literally have over at the VU, I got a crew of goons, look, they got a long way to go before they learn anything. But, I mean, Vinny got a crew that he could send over there to grab shit, you know? Easy as that.
Yeah, that's true.
And then if I have to do it, then I attempt it myself, man. I got the firepower. That all that matter.
Well, I already told the boys last night. Basically, we're going to be the muscle of this also if anybody fucks up. And they said, okay. They asked me, what do we get for it? I said, well, you see this fucking beautiful place? This is what you got from it.
Yeah, that's true.
And then Chang was like, oh, okay.
It makes sense, right?
Yeah, I mean, if they do have to, like, do something crazy for us, you know, maybe we could always cut some stuff off the top or something. I don't know.
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah, depending on how crazy it get, then we could...
Yeah, we could always
look at it this way. Look at it this way. We have 20 tier 1 warehouses. 2 million in cash, fucking 200,000 a month. Or more than that. I mean, whatever. I don't feel like doing math right now.
No, that... Like, if we put 20 of these... what's 20 times 25?
Half a million a month and 2 million down.
That's a lot of money. That's a lot of fucking money.
Now, we need to iron out percentages, all right? Since I'm gonna be washing the cash, I'm gonna be in the head. I'm gonna be in the floodlights of this shit.
Listen, I've already got $47 million.
All right, so me and Slim split everything.
60-40.
Sure.
60-40.
This is my motherfuckers.
50,
I gotta make my money
you.
Back. I gotta make my money back.
Aye, 50-50.
Where's my cut?
You said you didn't need money.
You said you got $47 million. You greedy fuck.
Said I don't.
What do you think I'm doing all this for free?
You literally just fucking said it, Payne. All right, so listen.
I want
40, 40, and you get 10.
Motherfucker, that 90%, you dumb fuck.
Oh, 40-40-20. Well, the other 10% goes to the strip club, is what I'm saying.
Alright, so I get 50, and then I go 40-40-10.
Why do I get 10? This is my operation.
You just said you don't want the money.
You said you got 40. Who do you said you got? I already got 47 million. That's what you said.
The company does, but I don't personally. This is my.
You just told me and Slim.
Yo, Robert De Niro, thanks for the 2 months.
I got 42
million
dollars. I don't need no money. That's exactly what you just fucking said.
Verbatim.
40, 40, 20.
All right, that's fine. 40, 40, 20.
All right, fine.
That's what I want.
All right, we take care of all that. And then, yeah, I mean, I can't.
That's
a wall.
That's a wall.
At a wall, motherfucker. The good thing is I'll be able to trickle money out to you motherfuckers daily. You know what I mean? Like, you'll be getting nice little paychecks once we get this motherfucking operation going. Hey, my... What the fuck? Hello?
And
hello?
And
the fuck just happened?
What happened?
Well...
I don't know, I just saw red.
Oh, God.
Nice, dude. Now I'm getting made fun of because I said 40-40-10. Nice, dude.
Alright, well, don't do... Then just don't do math anymore, motherfucker. Don't raise your hand.
Not as loud as that you listen to chat. That's the problem.
Well, what the fuck? I mean, motherfucker, just don't raise your hand when the teacher asks you to step forward.
Here we go, fucking Vinny.
Vinny Numbers Pistone. That's what I want to get on your license plate, dumbass. Numbers. That's what we get.
Nice, dude. Some sad text now.
Yo, the professor.
Next.
Professor Pistone.
Are we dealing with Eugene today or no?
No. I've had a long fucking day.
All right.
You little bitch.
A long fucking day, motherfucker. Only going an hour longer than me.
I do 10 to 11 easy every day. Bitch, we're the same fucking age. I just did a fucking 24. Who the fuck are you kidding, bitch?
Motherfucking Payne, right. You did 28 before. I go to bed,
okay,
Payne,
let's go
fuck you.
No, I'm not going to bed.
Nah, go to bed.
Motherfuckers, I'm not... I didn't say I was
going
to bed.
Go to bed, you old fuck.
Okay, how about this? Let's go find... We could go find Eugene's spot. Because here's... Okay, let's do this. Y'all don't need me for Eugene.
We'll find
the spot up. Y'all
nice,
go handle
dude.
Eugene.
Nice
what?
Fucking excuses to go to bed. Nice.
No, we go, motherfucker, listen to me. We go find the spot. We set it up. We get it all ready. And then y'all can go sell it to him.
Okay, we'll do that.
Nah, we'll
get
take
the fuck
care
out of the car.
Let's go grab your car, Vinny.
Nah, we're just gonna take pains.
Yeah, where do y'all think? Where? Let's go find the spot.
Spot hunting. You want to do one of the cool ones, like outside of the city? Yo, fucking first off, Eugene would hate having to fucking go outside. See, that's why I want to get him on this damn mall every day.
That freaking spot Buddha had. That's a fucking amazing. You know, there's more spots like that shit, you know? So, in the city,
we want to force him to go outside the city every day.
You want to piss, Eugene?
Yes, that's the point.
We want to make our clients, like, happy?
No.
We want to fuck with Eugene. We want to make everybody else happy, but we want to fuck with Eugene.
See, y'all are fucking up. Y'all are fucking up. Y'all say I was fucking up. Y'all are fucking up.
You told Buddha 5 different fucking things. First, give me the money. First, you don't have to give me payments. You have to give me payments. No, now I want it all up front. Make up your fucking mind, Payne.
You're probably asking yourself, Why am I telling him he's fucking up? Let me tell you a story.
Boy time.
Why would we want to fuck with Eugene? Because of personal reasons. This is business. Eugene is a person. He's not to be fucked with because it's business.
He a hobbit. Eugene a hobbit.
Yes, he's a hobbit, Payne.
We're not getting our personal affairs. You're probably asking how we got here. Let me tell you a story. I wiped a man's butt today.
What a stick.
With a stick.
And it went up his butthole.
It went up his butthole. We dealt with Lang Buddha. We gave the motherfucker one of the most exclusive warehouses in the entire city, and he hasn't even paid us.
And we'll
I'll get the money from the motherfucker.
The likelihood of him not even paying us today
is
about
very
90%.
High.
It is. That motherfucker said, I'll be able to pay you. I'm hitting the vault today. That motherfucker. That motherfucker
the motherfucker
going to
probably
jail.
Doesn't even have that money.
We already got
Buddha.
Debated on
our
first
sale. That motherfucker. That motherfucker called me for $10,000 earlier today.
He's gonna call us and ask us for money later.
I'm gonna be honest. Booty Woody is one convincing motherfucker, though.
He's a good actor. He should be in a stage play. The Scammer. Oh no, sorry. That'd be fucking Garrett.
Motherfucker. Nice. Nice,
okay.
Dude.
Okay,
we did our first sale. We made nothing off of it.
Now we gonna make the money. I'll be bugging him, motherfucker. I'll shake his ass down.
We'll fucking kill him.
I mean, you talking to a motherfucker that shakes strippers down all day.
All right. I was trying to think of a spot. It's in the city, though.
What's going on, player?
Hey. Hey, what up?
What up, baby? What's going on?
Oh, is that why you didn't answer, Vinny? Yeah, I get it. All right, yep.
Here we go, yep. Goma. I was in a meeting, Goma.
Sure. Oh, my God. You drove
that. Fuck, bro. That's why I told you to fucking drive.
I was looking at the map.
What's a map? He's going to shoot me.
Mr. Payne, yeah, you go fuck yourself, too.
Goma!
Drive away.
Okay, don't,
I'm in
don't
the back.
Turn into fucking Buck.
What? You just turn it? You just driving off?
Gomi, what you doing, Gomi?
Nothing. I just hit the jewelry store.
How'd you make out?
Yeah, not bad. 40.
40 bars, that it?
Yep. I mean, it was open, though. We just walked in there.
Okay, oh, dumb fucking cops, motherfucker.
And then Toretti shows up. We're like, hey, yeah, I don't know. These guys just robbed the place. They just ran out. I don't know where they went.
And they let you go?
Yeah, just let us walk out.
Yeah, that's Toretti for you. He's a hammerhead.
Yeah, and then the fucking hostage was trying to tell him that we brought him in there and did it, but he wasn't listening. Yeah, and then we hit a stall. Yeah,
see in red.
All right.
Nice.
Well, call me when you fucking actually think of it, all right?
Why are you lying to the man?
What?
That you were seeing red.
No, I did. I just saw red.
Such a liar. Nice. Ignored. Nice. Alright, let's go find a spot for Eugene. We got fucking Goma farming sad keks over there. Real mature pain.
M'lady, 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 m'lady.
Poor Gomi Womi.
Listen, bitches. I...
Nice, dude. Oh, back up a minute. Back up. Back up. Back up.
You're probably asking yourself.
Back up.
How did we get here? Well, it all started a long time ago. When Goma left me, he was my best friend. Before Slim, before anyone. The motherfucker abandoned me. For Sonya Summers. So you ask yourself.
That sucked, motherfucker.
You want to feel bad for Gomi Womi? Why don't
Roses,
you...
thanks for the 6 months. I really appreciate it.
Left.
I tell a story!
Go left, motherfucker! Turn around! Go to this side road and make a right in the driveway. Right here. Motherfucking damn it.
No, this is the... Look, Sun Moon wants to fucking buy this entire place. This is not...
Now go inside. Go inside.
I know exactly about...
Look at that beautiful door.
Yeah, but I think this is...
Look at that beautiful door back there. Look at that beautiful door right here.
It's a good one, motherfucker. I'm eating a Chick-fil-A sandwich right now.
Let me think about this.
What to think about, motherfucker? This is a good spot. Are we going to get another building with a custom interior? Great. Let's add that one to the list.
Oh. Next spot.
But what the fuck is a good one?
My relatives have plans for this place.
Nice, dude. I'll be right back. I gotta go piss in this bottle.
Alright, well, this is a good spot.
You did not hear what I just fucking said.
Fuck your realtors, bitch! Rose is scamming bitch and Milton a nerd! And I don't even know who the other bitches are!
Get out of the car!
What you gonna do, pussy?
Say
what to your face?
You won't fucking drop the motherfucking rose shit, and you said you would, but you keep fucking talking about it, bitch.
Cause she a scammer, she never gonna change, she a no good bitch. Fuck you.
Listen, you think you're hot shit, you're fucking hot shit, and you're always shaking shit up all day, and you always gotta make fucking drama.
Oh, look, fuck you. How's that? Huh? My name Matthew Payne. It's story time. It's story time. My people got plans for this place. Look, I'm Rose and I have big titties. That's because I'm distracting you. You've been distracted by big-ass titties, motherfucker. Just like I've been distracted by your big-ass forehead.
Listen, I do not have a big-ass forehead, and I've never looked at any kind of titties here. Yeah, look at those boobies. They're nice and fresh. But look, listen here, motherfucker. I have never once looked at my rosy that way.
That because she an ugly skank and a scammer.
You shut your bitch ass up.
She an ugly scamming bitch.
Have we wanted to have sex a few times? Maybe. Listen, do
you
I have
simp,
4 feet?
And it's simple.
I have 4 female employees.
And you ain't fucking one of them.
What the fuck
That's
is
why
going
I'm not
on?
A simp.
You
oh, you simp.
A simp.
Oh, wait, no, you don't
this
simp.
This motherfucker's always bringing up motherfucking drama. He's always starting shit. He thinks I'm touching my titties or my custom. My fucking
Listen,
titties.
This motherfucker's useless.
You don't fucking know nothing about nothing, all right, you piece of shit. You tell him 1 minute, hey, you gotta give me all the money, then, hey, you know, don't worry. You could give me half now. I mean, Payne. Get your fucking shit together, Payne. For the fucking life, I beg of you, please.
Motherfuckers, I'm only making motherfucking 20% with this. You're making fucking 40%. I'm getting fucked over here. We haven't even got paid today.
Well, you're the one that
Look,
said you
I
already made
that
40
we each
fucking
make
50%. Million. 47 million.
We should kill Payne. We don't need him.
Shut the fuck up. Shut your bitch ass up. I will fuck you up. Listen, you have no fucking idea what I have. What I have in my arsenal.
Hey, my name is Matthew Payne at toy time. We left Vinny behind.
Oh! Oh! Motherfucker! You
Damn,
fucking cocksucker!
I'm fucking eating motherfucker.
Listen to me, I will fucking slice your dick off and make you fucking eat it yourself, you understand me?
I'm still moving in the car.
Huh?
Okay, can we go fucking look for a spy?
Let's go look! God damn it, Payne is stalling. This has been like this all day. What the fuck is wrong with you?
He lost it. He lost it. Get out of the you're not driving no more. You fucking idiot.
Fucking the hell wrong with this motherfucker.
You motherfuckers are the ones that do this to me.
Us! We don't do shit!
Other ones that are always fucking making me fucking pissed off. You over here thinking
we're
I'm
your best friends.
Boys. You're my best friends, but your best friends, you're thinking I'm always after the titties.
Well, of course you are. What
why.
Man ain't after the titty? Need a trophy wife, just like you know, Vinny have a trophy wife. Ah, Madone!
Let's go in the fucking.
Yes,
car.
I speak Italian every once in a while. What the fuck is going on? Tell they're kind of tired. I can tell Payne's
gotta
tired.
Fix this thing up,
I'm
and then we gotta
tired
go and fucking
myself.
Look for a spot. Let's go. We need to be serious about this.
Bingo. SBS is spreading, Drew. This is S tier. I do a lot of listening in RP today. It's not normal for me to be silent. Normally I'm talking to chat like 24/7. Do you still have the VU or are you going to give it up? Of course I still have the VU. Kyle, by speaking Italian, do you mean saying bippity bop? True. My dad used to always speak in Italian to me, but I don't know Italian. I love this type of shit. I like this type
Move
of shit,
bitch.
Too.
Yep,
I mean, it couldn't get any worse than what you did to it, Payne. Shut your fucking mouth, Payne! Shut your goddamn mouth!
Okay.
I'm just kidding, motherfucker. Look, are you okay?
He's having egg roll platter withdrawals right now.
Oh, shit, motherfucker. That's what Rose is for.
What the fuck are you talking about? What
Titus, what's up, Brady?
What the...
Got yelled at
you
in Italian.
Of the wrong
true.
Yeah.
I would get yelled at in Italian all the time as a kid.
Just say it, Payne.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know what the hell you're wrong about.
It's not a big deal to Dulio. It's gonna be, it's easy as fuck
okay.
To launder money.
Eugene.
It's literally what I do. I'm a money launderer.
Let me tell you something. You're probably asking, how did we get here? Well, let me tell you a story. It all started today when a man pooped on me. And I used the stick to wipe his butt. And then basically we transitioned into the left. And then we went right. We went into the alpha. We went to the ladder. And then we went to a red light. We went
this
to
is
a
the
green
best
light,
angle for
and then
this
I showed
song.
Something. And then I walked around and I boxed. Twisted sideways, and then you circumvented it, and you rotted it.
Oh,
it's not a bad place up here. Ooh, to our right.
Well, hello.
At a tier three, to our right. These are tier threes.
Well, hello.
Ooh. I mean, in my opinion, these tier threes, tier twos, whatever.
Yeah, these are...
Oh, right here, you can do a tier one right here.
Yeah, I know, but we can't put them in proximity to each other, you know what I mean? Like, if we were going to use this one as a...
We're not, you do realize though, we're probably only gonna do like 3, 4, maybe tier twos. And I think there's plenty
really?
Of spots.
Really? Okay, what? Okay.
Okay. No, okay, no.
I need to tell you, we definitely gonna do more than that. If you think you're only gonna do 4 or 5 of them, you a dumb fuck, Payne. If you think that only gonna happen over the... you an idiot if you think that, motherfucker. I'm just being honest.
Or we could just do more tier ones.
Little road.
I'm just fucking with you, motherfucker. I'm just saying a lot of motherfuckers that hit tier one.
I'm a little rude.
You're what?
I'm a little rude.
It's not rude.
That was a little rude, Slim.
It's a little fucked up.
But it's the truth. You know for a fact, as soon as one motherfucker hear about a tier two, everybody gonna want a tier two. And we make more money off the tier twos.
Nobody should be known about the tier twos.
You know how people are.
All worried about the money. I'm just trying to support people and give people jobs and give people opportunities. You want a fucking money?
You're the one that say, I have $47 million. You already wealthy. We not there yet. I want to get there.
Exactly. You're
asking yourself, how the fuck did we get here? Well, it's because I had the fucking money.
All right, well, what do you think? What do you want to do? Let's keep looking around this motherfucker.
Can we fucking find this?
Payne, go back to the car? Oh, he went back over there.
Oh, my God.
This would be a pretty good one.
This is a beautiful tier two.
Oh, shit. I hope
I think he's going to kill himself.
We made one sale, made no money. Things are not off to a good start because everybody a cheap-ass motherfucker. They want it now. I mean, I would have been like, you get this pin when I get the money, but Payne a lot nicer than me, motherfucker.
He's soft like a fucking Twinkie felon.
He is soft. That's why we the killers. You know what I mean? Oh, that cone saved my life.
Business partner's over. What's wrong with you?
No, I didn't know where y'all were.
No, Payne.
Don't go down there. Trinity Raven, thanks for the 6 months of Prime. I really do appreciate it. Cap, motherfucker.
Oh, that's the one
thanks
we were
for the
just
gift sub.
At. That's a tier two. That's a garage.
This is a good one.
That is a tier two. That is a tier two.
Look, that what about like a that? Goddamn bunker.
What about like the,
Oh, wait. Stop. Go in that alley behind us.
Well, we can't put two here.
Don't make a left. Left. That's the. This is fucking reverse. I said left.
We can't
left
put
here.
But,
and in this alley here. Right. Oh, mother.
That a box!
Left here.
Pains.
Doors? No doors. Okay.
We got two big ass doors right there, motherfucker.
But we can't have a tier two on the other side of this wall and then try to put someone over here with the tier one. We gotta spread people out.
Yes. I'm just looking. We're just looking right now. But let's fucking find Eugene's already, for the love of fucking Christmas.
I think it should be out of town. I think we should get him one out of town, but that's just my opinion.
Let's go give him the Polito one, the one by the PD.
That's mine!
How about over here? I got a good spot.
I'm just playing, player. We can go up there and get whatever one. There are a lot of them up there, too. A lot of good places up there, motherfucker.
Yeah, right here, to the right. Beautiful.
Police department. Nobody use it anyway. Be the perfect cover.
Over here.
Oh, yeah, I had a shootout. What the fuck? That car just fell from the highway.
It happened. Oh, 12. I mean, there are a lot of good places down here.
Oh, yeah.
The one time I fell off that freeway in a shootout, too.
This is a good spot.
Is this too...
Who saved me then? OTT. OTT saved me, actually.
This is a really good spot, actually.
Yeah, you're right. This is pretty good.
I personally wouldn't want it. So many views a motherfucker could get on you. A lot of highways going over fast, but also a lot of noise. Without a lot of eyes.
What?
I personally wouldn't want this one, but there are a lot of eyes like around. You got all these fucking highway overpasses and shit. Down over there too, you got a bunch of shit. I mean, it's a good spot though. I would have preferred to be deep in it.
I got him.
Oh shit. Oh shit, that's an electric room. I think I found it!
Spitting on me? He's spitting all over me.
What do you think?
I like it.
I like it too. I mean, nobody can get an angle on you either. That's the thing. Nobody can see you going except from one overpass. And they'd have to know about it. Payne, over here!
This is good. We got that honey stuck in your throat still?
This is cool.
This is good.
This is perfect for Eugene. This is Eugene. That's it.
So what we're gonna do, that since this is a pre-created, yeah. What we're gonna do is I'm just gonna make up some random fucking pins for Eugene. I'll make up a random guest.
Just give him a random guest pin, and we have the master.
Yeah, I'll email y'all the shit.
Okay.
And then what we do is if he wants to maybe change it to something he remember better,
we'll message you.
Then I can do that for free, since it's, we'll give him like one initial free change.
No, of course. He has to deal with the fucking pin, and that's it. No, no freebies here.
All right, I'm too nice.
Yeah, you are too nice.
That's right,
I mean,
you the one that let
Buddha walk away without paying any cash for the shit, motherfucker. You should have said you get the warehouse when we get
here
the money.
Again, where you motherfuckers are blaming me. But I'm putting in all this fucking
effort. But he's
effort.
Telling the fucking truth.
You're
putting all the effort, but we got no fucking money for it.
Nobody's saying you ain't putting
money.
In effort. We're just saying you a dumb fuck.
Because I'm making more money from this. Than
we didn't make a fucking single dollar. Please listen to me, Payne. Listen to me.
You.
Oh, here we go again. You. Story time. Doing his construction. Yo, Haggard, thanks for the 3 months of Prime. Merrick, thanks for the 7 months of Prime.
How the fuck does he have so much money that he's giving people freebie? I don't understand.
Because he a real estate mogul. He like Donald Trump.
He's giving me a fucking headache.
Well, we gonna make a lot of money, motherfucker.
How? We're not fucking collecting no money.
Wait.
Yeah?
We've got a fucking problem here, because I have to put the owner as him, and I don't know his fucking ID.
Don't worry, okay.
Just put one of us as the owner, it don't matter. You put us as the owner, give us the master pin.
Wait. What?
Don't matter.
No, but, because then I have to come back and change the motherfucker.
Well, why do you have to change it, so...
Listen.
I mean, we don't know how it works, you tell us.
I'll just call him.
Call the motherfucker up, make some shit up, and find his goddamn ID. I'm just gonna
call him and tell him I need his citizen ID number, and I'll explain later. That's it.
Probably gonna think you player reporting him. What the fuck, motherfucker? God damn! Stop looking at me like that, motherfucker.
You will stop your fucking shenanigans. Do you motherfucking understand me? You will feel pain.
What does that mean? You gonna hit me with your car?
I'm gonna throw you out of this motherfucking world. If you break the fourth wall ever again, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yeah, what
motherfucker?
The fuck is wrong with
you? You guys have been breaking the fourth wall the entire time! You guys have been doing it way more! I do it once? Oh, hell nah!
Here we go again. This motherfucker's just bitching for no reason. He's just making some shit up. He's like, I'm out of this system. Motherfucker, shut your bitch ass up.
Hi, my name is motherfucking Matthew Payne, and I do the same hand movements every single fucking time. Motherfucker!
You're probably asking yourself, how did we get here?
How did we get here today?
Well, let me take you on a journey.
I've been with your journey the entire time. I'm like you, Sam. This motherfucker like Gollum.
Can you do a Gollum? Sam, how would I hear you do a Gollum?
I can't do a Gollum.
Gollum. Gollum. Gollum. What the?
Precious.
I ain't good at voices, motherfucker. I got like three.
Gollum.
Actually good. Actually good.
I'm an S tier. Hustle.
Oh, here we go.
Hold on, I'm doing something. I'm going through the back door for his CID. See?
You got a CID?
I'm getting it right now. Give me a second.
Then you go out to the back door.
The perks of still being getting royalties from PDM, pal.
Oh. All right.
Oh, good.
That's fucking good. You can get people's ID.
I mean, fuck, I actually might already have it.
I have his motherfucking ID. I've sold him a
You're a fucking idiot, I swear to God. You are so fucking stupid.
Tired. Take it easy on him. Take it easy on Matthew. He tired.
Wait, I'm wrong. I don't have it.
Hold on, let me fucking find it. For the love of Christmas, I swear to God.
Listen, you motherfuckers, you're really pushing my limits here. You're really pushing me, you're fucking pushing me, and I'm gonna take my fucking shit and I'm gonna ram it up your ass, bitch.
Why the fuck you pointing at me? He the one talking. Why are you looking at me when saying all that? I didn't say anything for the last minute.
VU key has CID. He does not have a key. He does not have a membership yet.
Let's just go to the courthouse fest.
What do you mean, no? Didn't you hear? Dumbass, didn't you hear Payne? He said he got it already.
No, I don't have it.
He said he don't have it, you dumb
fucker. What do you mean you don't have it?
The motherfucker. If you would fucking listen.
If you would fucking listen.
You would have realized I said I don't fucking have it.
Well, how do you not?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Oh, my employees, they so good. Can't even keep records of one of their biggest customers. Eugene Zuckerberg. I know for a fact that motherfucker bought like 20 homes. I got this. I know how to be slick about it.
Oh, wait a second. Hold on.
I just tell him I want to get him a membership to the fucking Vanilla Unicorn. Simple as that.
No, hold on. I got this. Hold on.
I know how to get it. Look.
3894.
Let me just call him up. Let me confirm. Are you sure?
I can confirm right now in the Vanilla Unicorn.
He's on Life Invader.
No. What I was gonna do is I could call him and say, hey, I need your citizen ID for the White House.
You said
Eugene Zuckerberg, 3894.
Okay.
Let me just make sure that's right.
I just checked it. 3894.
Listen, 3894.
You're fucking stressing me out. Make your mind
up. 3894.
Make your mind up.
3894, Payne.
You make it. You just said you don't know it.
We do know it. I just confirmed
it.
3894. Trace Ocho Nueve Cuatro.
Let's keep looking around this motherfucker.
Damn, this. I don't think if anyone has mentioned this yet, but you can get his ID by giving him a VU key. I have to have his ID in order to give him a VU key, dude. I have to have his citizen ID in order to give him a VU key. This would have been a pretty good one. Literally a storage facility. But that one's more hidden and more secretive, which is what it should be. That's kind of powerful. What's powerful about it? When chat thinks they know the system better than the guy who uses them every day. I mean, I knew I didn't give him a key. And then when I saw in chat that you guys wouldn't fucking stop, I thought, did I give him a key yet?
Get over here, you lazy fuck. Do something.
How do I swing the hammer?
Hammer. Hammering.
I mean, dude, here's the thing, boys. There's tons of locations.
Fuck this. God damn, is this what real this is what real work does
for you?
I
don't do labor. Fuck. I don't do real labor.
Well, this is what we have to do, Slim.
Them days done.
I found another good place, by the way.
Have you seen Slashy Knock 2?
What are you doing? You gonna fucking break the door, you idiot!
I got this. Let me in! Give me the code! Give me the code, motherfucker!
Look at look how stupid he looks. He's just looking at a fucking door. What's wrong with this idiot?
Yeah, he...
He probably fell asleep. He's so fucking old.
He tired. Oh.
Nice, you don't even send us the code. Nice, dude.
He probably did. Yeah.
He didn't send us the code.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right, he didn't.
I'll dig right underground, this piece of shit. He thinks I'm joking?
You do it. I think I almost got the door.
Alright, get it.
Yeah. Motherfucker! Hey!
Let us in, you fucking piece of shit, fucking goddamn toupee-wearing piece of garbage!
Probably 1, 2, 3, 4. No, he probably gonna give us an actual pin. Then he gonna go to bed and then we take care of Eugene.
That is a toupee, right? That's definitely a toupee, right?
I mean, motherfucker, it. I don't know. I mean, it be looking like it. Don't be looking, it be looking like it breathing sometimes, motherfucker.
Yeah! Payne! Payne!
Let us in!
I'm gonna make,
Hello? Anybody in there? Hello? 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 Hello?
You're sending us codes, and then we go take care of this motherfucker, and then you can finally go to bed, motherfucker. Boomer.
Oh, sack of shit.
Oh, Buddha. Buddha called me about the VU. Buddha just texted me at the VU, telling him I'm on my way.
All right, y'all got the pens.
All right, good. You want us to take care of this?
Yeah. We'll split up at this point.
All right, we'll grab your car.
Yep.
All right, player. Appreciate you. Go to bed. You going to be around tomorrow or
are you taking
a day?
I'll be around.
Okay.
You?
Yeah.
Depends on how my throat. I haven't sucked a lot.
Manuka honey and tea. I've been drinking this cold brew coffee, too. That cocoa and honey with cream. That should be really relaxing to my throat through the day.
All right, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
You have a four door?
Yeah, I do. I got a Mercedes.
Did you ever get your car back from Aaron?
No, I gotta find that shit, motherfucker. Well, we go find it right now.